Oh, suffer like a gnome's bosom, quoth Dan as he strokes Ed's long locks of steel. Ed continued his fumbling. Are you a happy dad or a sad dad tonight?
Let's be right, he got it.
He glanced down. Ah, clearly an angry dad.
What did we ever do to you?
Where's the penetration?
Give me time.
Stop!
See what happens when you break things. Somebody dies.
Alex, stop!
Stop filming!
This hasn't been published on the
been done before.
Okay, Hugo.
GameStopFiction.com.
Right, anyway, I will do.
Keep going.
Dan grinned with a maniacal glint in his eye. So, do you feel like a D4 or a D12 tonight? Feeling small, a D20 at least. There isn't anything too large for me. Well, they say.
What happened to my phone?
They say my head is larger than most. That's a very large. It's a very large helmet indeed. Big enough. Ooh, let me double check. Roll for anal circumference. They both cried, rolling into bed again. Why do you think I put it in there? And ladies and gentlemen, let this.
Anyway, carry on.
And I think with that, no more ever needs to be written.